exactly. At least we have boys.
First 4 points.